Esper Unicorns here, and today we're gonna play some Minecraft. I'm gonna play on my survival wall. We have no, so I think this is gonna be a good way to pass time. Oh my god, it's lagging. Well, I mean, it is a new world. So yeah, I'm just gonna, my goal is to win the game, beat the game, yeah, whatever. Just gonna punch trees like normal. Gonna live in probably a mountain house, and then it's gonna turn into like the whole mountain and below on. So okay, there's some sheep over here. There we go, got some meat. Just kill these sheep to get some mutton. Okay. Let's just clear away a bit more, some more trees. I'm gonna mine this one and then go into the cave. I'm gonna make a little house to start off with in the cave, and then it's probably gonna turn into bigger. Okay. Go to the cave. Good thing there's a forest right next to this. Okay, I already know what I'm gonna do. I think my starting home is gonna be right here. I don't have my skin on, are you kidding me? Okay. Mine into here. Okay, this is gonna be my little shack area. Okay, here we go. It's almost night. I think I'm just gonna collect as much wood as I can until it turns dark, then cover myself up. After I break that tree, I'm gonna kill those sheep I saw over there. Okay, now it's time to kill those sheep. Okay. Maybe I should have made a sword or axe, but who cares? I better hurry. I might want to hunt some spiders so I can get string to get a fishing rod. I think I'm gonna trap one, maybe two. I'm not sure yet. Where's my house? Where did my house go? Okay, it's over there. Okay, no wait. Okay, it went half the day now. Let's make doors. There we go. Okay, let's mine. Let's mine out this area a bit more. Okay, I'm just gonna hollow this out. Okay, I know exactly what I'm gonna do next, actually. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna craft a furnace. Actually, I'm gonna craft two. I'm gonna put a bit of wood in there. Put that. Bit of wood in there. That. Okay. Let's mine out this way a bit more. Okay. Did it already? Okay, it already did it. There we go. Torches. Sweet. Okay. Let's mine out some more. I might go hunting on my first day. Okay, I'm gonna get some upgrades. First, I'm gonna get a stone pick. And then I'm gonna get a stone axe. There we go. Got an upgrade. Oh yeah, okay, I think my goal is gonna be to get all the advancements. So yeah. Yeah, this is way faster than wood. Okay. Okay, my little house is looking pretty nice. I'm gonna work on some of the details. I can make a bed. Let's make a bed. Actually, put that over there. That's the fat people bed. What? But this is gonna be my bed. Okay. That doesn't look weird. That looks weird. Let's get some chests. Is it getting dark? I think it's gonna get dark soon. Just chop some trees before it gets to evening, and then I'm gonna go inside. Okay. Let's go back inside. I have enough wood. Let's make this a beacon. Okay. Let's go into my house. Okay. I'm gonna start cooking some food. Okay. Okay, let's get Let's get to mining. I already have over a stack of cobble. That could be really helpful building a house, though. Yeah, it's nighttime. Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep. Okay. You know what I think I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make a small house out here. Made of cobble. Which will have some stuff. This is gonna be my storage room. Use my door. Okay. Okay, I can make some more chests. Okay. How long has this video been going? 11 minutes, okay. Okay, my storage room is good. Let's make a small wall around my base. Okay. I'm gonna make some more torches, I think. Okay. So, let's do that. Okay. Okay. So I have my storage room here, my actual room here, and this wall I just made. Okay. Let's go back to mining, I think. I'm gonna mine out this area to be my downwards mine. I'm gonna make it look grand as much as it can be. Okay, this seems good. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna craft a new pickaxe. Okay. Maybe I should just use the rest of this pickaxe, actually. How much? Okay. God darn it. Okay, 15 minutes. So I've done half the video so far. Actually, I think I'm gonna make each video 25 minutes. This is gonna use a lot of torches, actually. I just realized that. I can probably find diamonds really easily if I did my Ian's way of mining, just like mine straight down and then strip mine from there and then get diamonds. But like, I don't want to yet. I could go for a challenge like getting diamonds on third day or something, but no. Okay, I ran out of torches, basically. I'm gonna have to get some more wood. Okay. I'm gonna get some more wood. Okay, just mining some wood. Ooh, a sheep. Good kill, that was a good kill. That was a good kill. Sweet, okay. I'm gonna get this sheep kill. Okay, I'm going back. Let's grab these sugar canes. I'm gonna store some stuff in my storage rooms. Okay. So I've got a lot of wood. Let's turn a bit of it into planks. Okay. Let's like use these as that. And I also got some more food, sweet. Okay, how long has the video been? Okay, rearing up to 20 minutes. Okay, 5 more minutes and then I'm gonna end the video. So I think I'm gonna build one more thing. But I need torches first. So I'm just gonna start building it and then might not finish, but like, yeah. This is my little like silo. Just like, okay. I'm gonna gonna make a pathway to it. It's gonna be, it's gonna be like pretty huge, I guess. Okay, it's gonna be 1, 2. So it's gonna be 10 blocks wide, which means it's gonna be 8 blocks once I finish because I'm gonna do walls. Okay. Okay, this is the size. Darn it, it's getting night. Okay. Better work faster. God darn it. Okay, I'm going. Okay, get back. Okay. I'm safe. Okay, let's go to bed. What time? Okay, we have 3 minutes. Let me look at my advancements. Okay, so, Minecraft. In Minecraft, we have, Minecraft, Stone Age, getting an upgrade. We have to get an iron ingot, though. Adventure, what a deal. Trade with a villager, then you could summon an iron golem. Okay, let me find a village to do that. What's this? Okay, these are kill mobs. Use a totem of one dying. Discover every biome. Okay, that's gonna be hard. Husbandry. Tame an animal, breed. Plant a seed. Balanced diet. Eat everything in the game that can be eatable. What's this? Breed all the animals, okay. Completely use up a diamond hoe, then reevaluate your life choices. Okay. Okay, we got 2 coal. 9 torches. Okay, let's go. Let's finish up this island project. I don't have enough blocks, but who cares? This is gonna be my gigantic storage room. This is gonna be my main vault, okay? Gonna make it 5 blocks tall. Let's use all my birch. God darn it. What's that? Actually, I'm gonna make it 4 or 5 blocks. 4 blocks, actually. 1, 2. Wait, no. That. Okay. So the roof is gonna be that. I'm gonna need more blocks, darn. Okay. I think I'm gonna end the video now. Yeah, it's about time. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this video here. Hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys later. Bye.